good. All right, hey now, hey now. It was the hit naughty show that dreams were made of.
Lizzie McGuire, my little opponent.
Hi, Claire. Kate.
Loser! I just wanted to let you know how cute I think it is that you think you actually have a chance against me.
Cute in a
loser
kind of way.
Lizzie McGuire is the voice of the people, and there are more of us than there are of you, which makes hers the voice of the winner. That's what Lizzie always says.
I do?
You will. It's all in the speech I've written for you.
She's giving you the hand.
The hand. Good old hand. Now a Lizzie McGuire podcast has launched with two of the OG stars sharing secrets from the set, and Jake Thomas, a.k.a. Matt McGuire, and Davida Williams, a.k.a. Claire, join us live.
Hi.
Hello this morning. Hello.
Hi.
Big warm Aussie welcome to both of you. Jake, tell us about this podcast because we've all been waiting for it. So how did it come about?
Yeah, I think I get asked to be a guest on a different podcast maybe once a week to talk about the show. And some friends and I were just kind of joking with me, why don't you start your own? So we kind of went ahead and made a consolidated version where anyone who wants to hear about the show and the behind the scenes can find it all in one place.
It's such a great idea, Davida. So what's it been like then going back and reliving all these Lizzie moments? And they're also moments from a very formative time in your lives.
Yeah.
Yeah, they really are. I was in high school when I filmed the show, and it was such a big part of my development and my upbringing. And so reliving it with someone who was actually there with me is so fun.
I bet you just bounce off each other all the time. Oh, remember this, remember that.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah.
And Jake, your character was quite the comedian. I mean, do you have a favorite scene?
Favorite scene would probably be when I did a bit of a risky business callback with when my character had no bedtime at 10 years old. And I just stayed up all night and got to do what every 10-year-old wants to do with no bedtime, which consisted of dancing and eating chocolate and all that jazz.
Amazing.
I think we need to see a reboot of that scene.
Yeah, really. Yeah. Davida, you played Lizzie's school enemy, but like, we have to talk about Hilary Duff and what it was like working with her and what was she like on set?
Oh, God, she is a consummate professional. She was so great. I think it was just, we're not actually enemies in real life. I'll add that.
Good to know.
I think it was just really good working with people my age and getting to skip school to do that. It really was like permanent recess, kind of.
And that's it, because you were also young as well at the time, Jake. Yeah. I mean, we all saw what happened on camera, but what was it like behind the cameras and in between those scenes?
You know, I mean, we were all kids. We were all having a really great time. I mean, we had literally the best job in the world as a kid, especially with my character. I just got to go and do crazy hijinks and stunts every week. So
pranks.
Pranks. So in between shots, we were all just having a lot of fun, just kind of being kids.
Oh my God, that is so amazing. So, Davida, the reboot that was supposed to happen was controversially cancelled a year ago by Disney Plus. Production had started. There's the big announcement right there that was that happened. What was your reaction to that?
I was sad because obviously people were really excited before it, but, you know, things happen that are out of our control and,
Well, how much happened?
How much had you filmed?
Had anything been filmed? We're looking at photos now.
Yeah, we shot two episodes at the end of 2019 to completion, and then it wasn't until January or so that we know that we were going to be put on hold, and then this thing called COVID happened, and then everything just kind of fell apart.
But there was nothing wrong with the script. It just was put on hold for COVID and never picked up again.
They were reformatting kind of things during a winter break, and then. It just kind of a lot of different things happened at once that unfortunately led to that falling apart.
Because Hillary's spoken out about it, hasn't she, saying that they may have wanted to go in a different direction.
Yeah. So I think it's a lot of different people kind of coming together and trying to make the perfect version of the reboot.
Well, what the perfect version hasn't already happened, you two.
It's the podcast. That is the perfect version.
Thank you.
We need this podcast more than ever now.
Thank you.
Exactly.
Well, love to have you both on. Thanks for being here.
Thank you so much for having us.
Pleasure.
Love it.
Living Lizzie.
I love it. It's a very McGuire podcast. It's available now, or you can watch the video version on YouTube.
These guys are so, it's so warm. It's like hanging with old friends when you're talking to them.
No, well, because they're so close.
I know.
Such great mates. It would work so well.
All right, coming up on Today Extra, the pet friendly.